ushers that one out. Starting lineups are brought to you by Roundup. Here is Dylan Larkin with a shot. And an early save for Lindgren on this top line for the Red Wings. Here's Gostisbehere out of the back end. 50 points this year, 15th among defensemen. And Lucas Raymond, the stud 22-year-old, collects and finds Dylan Larkin. Larkin speeding forward and over the line, drops it back. Here's Sherratt with a shot, kicked out by Lindgren. Two of the five teams separated by 2 points for the final two playoff spots in the Eastern Conference with 10 days left in the regular season. Caps win the faceoff. We've got updates coming throughout the night. Jensen from the line, kicked out by Lyon, collected at the wall by Sherratt, but knocked down by Sonny Milano. Whisked away by Alex DeBrincat, speeds in over the line, dropped it off for Patrick Kane. Stick handles out high, then one toward the net, and spins back out in the direction of DeBrincat. Trying to keep it alive, but the Capitals are on it, and they move it out to Milano through center. Milano pulls up, surveys, works it down the wall. Back to Milano with 13 goals this season in 44 games. Net front, Pacioretty, rebound! Oh, nearly went for LaPierre! LaPierre with a great chance for the Caps.
Absolute Pacioretty through the...
The 22-year-old Hendrix LaPierre, the former first-rounder with a golden chance in the first 4 minutes for Washington on the road. In from Iorio. Fourth line is out there for Spencer Carberry. Iorio up the wall, all the way down for the Finnish defenseman, Olli Maatta. Cop for Fabry. Fabry top of the circle, worked it net front, looking for Fisher. I told you, that's been a big focus for Derek Lalonde's group. Kane to break it, a shot to save Lindgren, who kicked it out with the right pad. Dead ahead here. Fabry pulls up, didn't have numbers, waiting for reinforcements. Spins it down the wall for Kopp. All the way around, now a pinch. It's Edmondson toward the net with some traffic in front. Milano locks it in. Guided out by Lyon, played around by Pacioretty. Back for Sonny Milano. Took some contact from Fabry. Back to the line. Move for Iorio toward the net, looking for a tip. And sprawling out, Lyon gets a whistle. Raymond races to it, holds it in. Off the stick of Larkin, spits up, and down for Maatta. Larkin in behind, shielding Farivari. This one bounces out for Fabry. There's Milano surveying as we have a Rangers-Islanders update. Back with Arto Ocal on deck. Sherratt glides ahead. Down the wall, past Milano with a shot. A rebound given up again by Lindgren.
Sherratt's definitely shooting for that left pad, just trying to get a rebound as Kane was coming down that right side. Good idea.
DeBrincat, just one goal in his last 18 games. Kane passed it off the stick of Pacioretty, and pulled out of harm's way by Washington. And it goes past Lindgren. Larkin, Edmondson moves it. From the point, it's Petrie. Trying to work it to the goal line, looking for Sprong. As this crowd activates here in Detroit. 7 years, we told you, of this building, and this, the biggest game. Cop in over the line, moves it off to the wing. Here is Fisher with a shot. And a save again, Lindgren. Larkin maneuvering deep below the goal line. Larkin speeding up, takes it out high to the slot, circles. That got deflected. Love down by Edmondson, working it in front. Perron was parked in front. Lays it deep for Fisher, who just teed that one up for Detroit moments ago. Fisher feeds it out. Topper, big save, rebound. Save again by Lindgren. Expedia, made to travel. Raymond then over the line, banks it deep. Larkin got pushed to the corner. Perron steps in support. Perron wheeling out above the goal line. Gostisbehere and kicked out. Lyon guides it off for Petrie, who weed that one out for Kane. Chucked on towards a break it, speeding in over the line, stick handles, head fake, batted across, a shot from Compher off the iron!
Just for before that, it's Compher who has this great opportunity.
Back half of our doubleheader here on ESPN, then a big ABC tripleheader on Saturday. Ove Kubel stick handling it, tried to get it back to the forehand, and nearly got it to go!
Latest is going to be Ove Kubel as he breaks in. Puts this over Lyon. This is going to be a 2-0 game right now for Washington.
Quality over quantity. Protas skates to space. Protas a shot. Saved by Lyon. The keep from Faribari. Here's a shot from Strome. Score! And the Capitals strike first.
Detroit Red Wings, who are out there for a while. And Strome's going to get rewarded with this one. And you can see active defense, active D there. Strome opens up, realizes that there's some space there, and just fires it. Great shot from Strome. Uses the D as a screen.
You mentioned how the speed favored Detroit for much of the first two periods. Now some energy after the goal. Turnover off the skate of Seider. Ovechkin into space. A shot. Score! Two zip caps. The 30th of the season for the 18th time in Alex Ovechkin's career.
It's going to be a great job here by TJ Oshie as he grabs his puck in the neutral zone. Him and Ovechkin crisscross right here. Soon Seider loses his footing, but that allows Ovechkin to get space on the wall. As Ovechkin comes down, he actually fires it from his spot where he always loved to shoot from. Beats Lyon low blocker side. Huge goal for Ovechkin, as you said, his 30th of the year.
Filtered it back toward the point. Alexiev had it kicked out by Lyon. Perron out ahead for Larkin. The speedy captain moving in. Larkin denied by Lindgren.
It all happens off the breakout. Watch Larkin. He realizes this shot is getting taken. He takes a quick look and then he takes off. Great job for Perron to find him. And then Larkin off to the races using his speed. Tries to make a strong move on his forehand. But Lindgren sticks out that right pad. Good back check as well by Jensen.
Pivotal face-off, controlled by the Red Wings. Back to Gostisbehere, still the top unit. Perron, a one-timer, didn't go off the iron.
He came off of Perron's stick, off of the face-off. You can see him on the top right of your screen, set up for that one-timer. And he gets all of this one, makes no mistake with it, but Lindgren fights it off with his left shoulder. And it goes off of Lindgren and then off of the crossbar. Washington's got a great job there in the neutral zone, not allowing entries, and then when they do enter, they're closing off quickly.
Chirac down the wall on Faribari. Net front for Kane, trying to stuff it home. It's Lindgren again with a denial.
Defense for the Red Wings, and it's Chirac who's coming down the wall, and you can see him looking. He realizes where Kane is, and now he's just got to get it to him. Great little slip pass between the defender's stick and skate. Faribari finds Kane all by himself. He fires that one. Lindgren does a good.
Larkin against Dowd. Larkin won it back to Gostisbehere. Off for Kane at the half wall. Off the skates. Dowd. Carlson just trying to eat the puck. Kane fed it out in front. Jensen trying to get rid of it. Raymond is lurking. Loose in front. And they poke it home. Right at the hole. Like Patrick Kane put it home.
Kane's going to find a way to bury it, and we'll see if this one counts even with the amount of time left. Yep. Puck squirts out to Kane.
So Kane gets one with 1.1 seconds remaining. Face off, and that does it. The Capitals come into Detroit and get a 2-1 win and are now sitting in a playoff spot on April 9th. Wow.